colors in the filmography of the Spanish filmmaker Pedro Almodóvar is a basic element to take into account. He uses certain colors in a very particular way that makes his films easily recognizable, and perhaps that is why he is one of the Spanish filmmakers with the most international impact of all time, after other filmmakers such as Luis Buñuel or Luis García Berlanga. Although many colors stand out in their work, the clearest and most abundant example is the red color. This can be seen especially in the clothes of the characters or in the scenery, such as objects, walls of houses, cars, furniture, etc. The red color evokes passion, love, and sex. In Almodóvar's movies, red color accompanies what happens in the plot, as they are very passionate and sexual films. In addition, this color also represents blood, something that we can clearly see in films such as Volver. Red color draws the viewer's attention. It is also represented in food in his films. In Mujeres al borde de un ataque de nervios, we can see Carmen Maura preparing gazpacho, a typical Spanish soup. This can be seen too in Los Abrazos Rotos, but this time prepared by Penélope Cruz. According to Max Lucier's theory of color, red helps the strong feelings and emotions flourish more easily, and therefore, the melodrama presented in Almodóvar's films is completely reinforced. In fact, the red color keeps the viewer awake. It is a color that does not bore and keeps you in tension. It is another intelligent element to take into account when making a film. In Almodóvar's work, we can find this color as a predominant color in a scene, or sometimes, we can also find it in small details. Another element that we should take into account when talking about this color is its role in the theatrical world. If you had to choose a color associated with the word theater, it should be red. This is because of the curtains that cover the theaters. It is related to Almodóvar's films because they are very theatrical and dramatic, but it is also the color of elegance. In the end, the use of red is infinite and has been used since the beginning of time. All in all, it is impossible to analyze the work of this director without taking into account its link with the red color, which represents motherhood, passion, sexuality, violence, theatricality, and much more.